if I had 5 million naira commission, what would I do?
What would I do with 5 million naira? How much is that in dollars?
I think I'll quit my job first. I'm just joking, scratch that.
I'll first service my loans, pay everybody that I'm owing. Then after which I'll pay my rent because yeah, that one has almost expired. Then whatever is left, whatever investments or expenses I have, I will take care of it.
I'll definitely shop a bit. I'm a shopaholic. But I'll take the rest of that money and invest it in the business I already do.
I'll probably pay my master's. I mean, that's the only thing I can think about. Then travel with the rest.
I don't know. Well, yeah, what would you like to spend 5 million naira on if you are given a 5 million naira commission?